What is a paradigm? And what's a paradigm shift? Okay, question of the week. What is a paradigm and what is a paradigm shift? So a paradigm is simply the accepted knowledge about something. It's just the perspective we take in discussing something. The idea that the universe was started at the Big Bang. That is our current paradigm for when the universe started. Now, if we find out some new knowledge about that, we do some new research, we find out new great facts, we may have a paradigm shift where we change our accepted knowledge into something new. My favorite example of this is Pluto, the planet Pluto. It used to be a planet. That was the paradigm. Pluto's the planet. It's the last one in the line, right? Uranus, Neptune, and Pluto. But then about 20 years ago, I think, at this point, they voted Pluto out. What's up with that? There was a paradigm shift. Pluto is no longer a planet. Now, that has to do with that it's like this planetary body and they found like dozens of others and they realized they would have to name all these others and it would get really complicated and it's not really honest to what a planet truly is. So that's a really great example of how this works, right? Although, how many Pluto fans are there out there? I am one. Bring Pluto back. But we can't, right? If we're following the current ideas on things, it just doesn't make sense. So Pluto was a planet. That's the old paradigm. Paradigm shift. New paradigm. Pluto's not a planet. Depressing, but fair.